iDVD is a registered trademark of Apple Computer. I am in no way affiliated with Apple Computer. Okay, the first time you open iDVD, you'll get this window here. Basically, you have a couple of different options. You can create a new project, open an existing project, use Magic iDVD, or use the one-step DVD process. Now, if you've already created a project previously, then iMovie will open with that project. We haven't done that yet, so it opens with this window. If you use Magic iDVD, basically it's a very quick and easy way of making a DVD using one of the themes. You basically select the theme, the movie, and maybe the sound that you want to use, and iDVD does the rest. And we'll be going over this in a later clip. And the one-step DVD, if you have a camcorder connected, you can burn a DVD directly from the contents that are on the camcorder. We're not going to be using this right now because we really want to add a menu system. We've already captured our video into iMovie. And that's generally the preferable way to do it if you're really going to be doing a lot of video. You capture and store your video in iMovie and you edit it in iMovie. And then you create the DVD in iDVD. But this, some people like to use this as a very quick way of getting their footage on a DVD. But we're going to be creating a new project. So let's hit Create New Project. This little window opens, allows you to name it. And I'm going to name it Elle's Wedding DVD. This is fine here. And if you remember from our iMovie series, we are using a standard 4:3 aspect ratio for this, so we're going to leave that selected, and then we're going to hit Create. Okay. Now it automatically opens. You can see this window here is in the correct aspect ratio, 4:3. It's not widescreen. And it automatically opens with this theme here, which we're going to be changing. Now this theme, once it opens, will be looping, and you usually hear some sound with this. I have the sound turned all the way down. If you click this button here, the loop button, on the bottom of your window, you'll stop this from moving. So that's how you create a new project in iDVD.